Good morning, and welcome to the Black Mesa Transit System. This automated train is provided for the security and convenience of the Black Mesa Research Facility personnel. The time is 8:47 a.m. Current topside temperature is 93 degrees, with an estimated high of 105. The Black Mesa compound is maintained at a pleasant 68 degrees at all times. This train is inbound from Level 3 dormitories to Sector C test labs and control facilities. If your intended destination is a high security area beyond Sector C, you will need to return to the central transit hub in Area 9 and board a high security train. If you have not yet submitted your identity to the retinal clearance system, you must report to Black Mesa personnel for processing before you will be permitted into the high security branch of the transit system. Due to the high toxicity of material routinely handled in the Black Mesa compound, no smoking, eating, or drinking are permitted within the Black Mesa transit system. Please keep your limbs inside the train at all times. Do not attempt to open the doors until the train has come to a complete halt at the station platform. In the event of an emergency, passengers are to remain seated and await further instruction. If it is necessary to exit the train, disabled personnel should be evacuated first. Please stay away from electrified rails and proceed to an emergency station until assistance arrives. A reminder that the Black Mesa Hazard Course Decathlon will commence this evening at 1900 hours in the Level 3 facility. The semifinals for high security personnel will be announced in a separate secure broadcast transmission. Remember, more lives than yours may depend on your fitness. have a friend or relative who would make a valuable addition to the Black Mesa team, immediate openings are available in the areas of materials handling and low clearance security. Please contact Black Mesa personnel for further information. If you have an associate with a background in the areas of theoretical physics, biotechnology, or other high-tech disciplines, please contact our civilian recruiting team. The Black Mesa facility is an equal opportunity employer. Reminder to all Black Mesa personnel, regular radiation and biohazard screenings are a requirement of continued employment in the Black Mesa Research Facility. Missing a scheduled urinalysis or radiation checkup is grounds for immediate termination. If you feel you have been exposed to radioactive or other hazardous materials in the course of your duties, contact your radiation safety officer immediately. Work safe. Work smart. Your future depends on it. Now arriving at Sector C test labs and control facilities. Please stand back from the automated door and wait for the security officer to verify your identity. Before exiting the train, be sure to check your area for personal belongings. Thank you, and have a very safe and productive day.
Morning, Mr. Freeman. Looks like you're running late. You know, Barney's been pretty scarce around these parts. Guess his bar tab must have finally caught up with him. Hey, Mr. Freeman. I had a bunch of messages for you, but we had a system crash about, 20 minutes ago, and I'm still trying to find my files. Just one of those days, I guess. They were also having some problems down in the test chamber, too.
Good morning, Dr. Freeman. You're living in the past. That experiment is single-handedly responsible
morning, champ.
For inspiring my career
Hello.
In science.
How much recognition do you think you're going to get for reproduction, though?
Focus on inventing something new and unique.
Another day, another dollar.
Good heavens!
What the hell?
Since the original study was published, and to say nothing of the
modern
study
was
You think you can fix the vending machine too, college boy?
We will never hear the end of it.
Why do we all have to wear these ridiculous ties?
Welcome to the HEV Mark IV Protective System for use in hazardous environment conditions. Reactive auditing activated. Atmospheric contaminant sensors activated. Vital sign monitoring.
Be a dear and fetch me a roll of toilet
automatic
paper.
Medical systems
Would it be
engaged.
Too much to ask for a roll
Defensive
of toilet paper?
Weapon selection system. Activated. Munition
Excuse me. Minor emergency.
Activated. Communications interface online. Have a very
Don't
safe
panic, Harold.
Day.
Don't panic. Oh, thank heavens. I'm in dire need of some toilet paper.
Go right on through, sir. Looks like you're in the barrel today.
Doctor?
Harness the remaining photonic energy to ensure...
What's up, Doc?
...control. How is your novel coming along?
Ah, Gordon! There you are!
Nice of you to finally join us, Doctor.
We've just sent the sample down to the test chamber.
We've boosted the anti-mass spectrometer to 105%. Bit of a gamble, but we needed the extra resolution.
The administrator is very concerned that we get a conclusive analysis of today's sample. I gather he went to some lengths to get it.
Mm. They're waiting for you, Gordon. In the test chamber.
Right. Come on, then. I'll walk you down.
Eli has been busy making last-minute preparations for the new experiment.
Greetings, Eli.
Morning, Izzy.
I trust this morning finds you well.
Gordon, good morning. I'm glad you're here. These last-minute changes, they're a bit strange to just... Oh, it's about to go critical.
By Becquerel's ghost!
The radiation level is off the charts. That double-slit experiment really makes you ponder, doesn't it?
Oh, there you are. Everybody's been looking for you, hombre.
Ah, here he is.
I'm afraid we'll be deviating a bit from standard analysis procedure today, Gordon.
Yes, yes, but with good reason. This is a rare opportunity for us. This is the purest sample we've seen yet.
And potentially the most unstable.
Now, as long as we follow standard insertion procedures, everything will be fine.
I don't know how you can say that. Although I will admit that the possibility of a resonance cascade scenario is extremely unlikely. I just don't feel...
Gordon doesn't need to hear all this. He's a highly trained professional. We've assured the administrator that nothing will go wrong.
Yes, you're right. Gordon... We have complete confidence in you.
Well, go ahead. Let's let him in now.
Testing. Testing. Everything seems to be in order.
All right, Gordon. Your suit should keep you comfortable through all this. The specimen will be delivered to you in a few moments. Now, if you would be so good as to climb up and start the rotors, that way we can bring the anti-mass spectrometer to 80% and hold it there until the carrier arrives. Very good. We'll take it from here.
Power to stage one emitters in 3, 2, 1. I'm seeing predictable phase arrays. Stage two emitters activating now.
Gordon, we cannot predict how long the system can operate at this level, nor how long the reading will take. Now please, work as quickly as you can.
Overhead capacitors to 105%. It's probably not a problem. Probably. But I'm showing a small discrepancy in... Well, no. It's well within acceptable bounds again. Sustaining sequence.
We've just been informed that the sample is ready, Gordon. It should be coming up to you at any moment. Look to the delivery system for your specimen.
Listen, I tried to warn him.
I never thought I'd see a resonance cascade, let alone create one. By Schrodinger's cat, he's alive.
Gordon, thank God for that hazard suit. All the phones are out. I can't reach anyone in the facility. We need to get to the surface and let someone know that we're stranded down here. There's no telling what kind of danger is. Can't afford to waste time. You'll need me for the retinal scanning. I'm certain the rest of the science team will help you along the way. And for God's sake, keep that suit on until you're in the clear. You hear me?
What an interesting interior. I wonder where it's coming from.
My glad to see you. What the hell are these things, man? Why are they wearing science team uniforms?
Lead the way, sir.
Let's see how you like this. One down and hell if I know him.
My bad, Freeman.
All right. Roger that. I'll skip. This is my little corner, and I'm sticking to it. Like that? Huh? Let's move. Jesus, this place is in bad shape.
That was awkward.
Shit is something out of a sci-fi movie. Hey, you be careful in there, Doc. Way out. Sorry, Doc. That was nice and microbial. Come in, anybody. This is Sector C, Anomalous Materials. We have an emergency situation here. I repeat. Somebody. Anybody.
Power 45%.
Thank God. Listen, I know where you can find some more weaponry. There's a security office not far from here. Take me with you, and I'll unlock the door. Please, let me know how I... It's probably safer over here. It's clear, right? Then let's go. Oh, safe haven. No. Well, at any rate, you had better reload. I've had my fill for excitement today. Gordon, is that you? Is it safe? Ah! Oh dear. I do believe I soiled myself.
Ammunition depleted. Thank you. Minor fracture detected.
Power 45%. Thanks.